Oh, look, it's all the way on the 10th floor. Mm-hmm. That elevator will take forever.
All right, nine,
oh, yeah, it's coming down now.
Eight.
No. Seven.
Eight,
six. Five. Nine, four. Three. Two. One. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Yeah, it's here already.
All right, they joined up.
Good morning, Robert.
Hello there. Hello, Chloe. Hello, Bonnie.
Good morning, sir.
Just a moment. Let me see how many are there. There's one, two, three. Just a moment. This elevator is only allowed to take five people at a time. Yes, now, I cannot take you up until you find out how many there are of you, so find out.
Let's see.
But always,
dozen, half dozen,
maybe even 100.
Saying a whole bunch of numbers. Now, I tell you what I will do is I will take each of you individually and put you over there as I do that. I will count you, okay? So, sir, would you accompany me, sir?
Yes, sir.
You shall put you over here.
You'll put me where?
You're right over here. You will be number one. You come along. You be next.
I've always
number one.
Number one.
And you, sir, are number two. Right
I'm
here.
Two.
Yes.
I'm one.
And you, sir, over here, are number three. This
number three.
Step close.
Right
close.
Here.
That's it.
Okay.
And Flo, would you mind coming here, please? All right, Flo, come step over here. Door number
four.
Four. A little closer to me, Flo.
She's four.
There.
Yeah,
and,
four. I'm three.
Marty, would you come over here?
Yeah.
Marty, you are number five. Okay?
Five.
So that means there is one.
One.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five. There are five of you, so you can go on.
Yeah.
Very good.
Let's count that again.
Yeah, do that again.
I'm one.
I'm two.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Five.
Oh, yeah.
That's it. Going up. Any more going up?
Okay.
All right, fine. Thank you.
Sorry, you can't get in the elevator here.
Why?
This elevator only holds five people. Going up.
But wait, I work here. Wait. Hello? Where are you? Wait, you can't do this. Wait, it's not even my lunch hour. I can't just stand.